Hello friends, welcome back. Our today's topic is mensuration. As you know, mensuration is one of the very important topic for any kind of competitive exams. Let it be bank, SSC, railway, UPSC, CSAT and placement trainings. In all the exams, you can find question from the mensuration. Friends, if you are preparing for railway and the SSC exam, then mensuration plays a very important role because you may find more than 5 questions from the mensuration topic itself. Friends, today, we are doing a spare and this is the second video on the spare. So I will suggest you to please watch the previous video on the spare so that you can relate what exactly we are doing in this question. So friends, our today's question is very important. So question number one is a very important question and this kind of question generally will be asked in your exam. Now let's see. So friends, before solving this question, I just wanted to tell you the volume of a spare. The volume of a spare is nothing but 4 by 3. Pi r cube and friends, the surface area and the surface area is nothing but 4 pi r square. So this is surface area. Now let's see what has been given in the question. So if the radius of a sphere is increased by 50%, find the increased percentage in volume and the increased percentage in the surface area. So first talk about volume. Okay, so friends, volume will be nothing but 4 by 3 pi r cube. So friends, here I assuming r is equals to 10 meter or 10 centimeter, anything. Okay, so friends, you can assume any value. If they have asked you to calculate percentage, then you can assume any value and can solve the question. So what will become the volume? So volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube will become 1000. R cube will become 1000. Okay, now friends, so now the radius of the sphere has been increased by 50%. So 50% means nothing but friends, it will become now 15 centimeter. So earlier it was 10 and it is increased by 50%. So if there is any kind of increment, add it to 100 and then divide by 100. So friends, 10 will divide this by this. 2020 cancels, so it will become 15. Now so what will be the volume? 4 by 3 pi into 15 cube. So friends, 15 cube will be nothing but 3375. 3375 will be 15 cube. Now, earlier the volume was this and now the volume is this. So let's calculate what is the increment in the volume. So friends, this two is same. If this two is same, common, then we can ignore it. So friends, from 1000, the volume is increasing to 3375. So how much is the increment? So increment is 2375. Okay. And from where it is increasing? It is increasing from 1000 into 100. Now 2020 cancel. So here in the denominator 10 is there. So from the right side, after one digit, we have to put the decimal. So 237.5%, the volume will increase. Now friends, what is surface area? So surface area 4 pi r square. Now radius, again, I assumed 10 centimeter. So the surface area will become 4 pi into 100. Okay. Now the radius has been increased to 50%. So it is nothing but friends, 15 centimeter. So 4 pi into r square. So 15 square will be 225. So now friends, you can see 125. Now you can see here friends, 125 has been increased. So this is common. So this you can ignore it. So 125 is increased. Now friends, this is our base. So when this is our base, and if 100 is the base and if 125 is increasing, that is nothing but 125% increment. So that is nothing but 125% increment. You can directly tell here. You do not have to do all those things because the base is 100 friends. But there, here the base was 1000. So we had to calculate it. Now friends, moving towards the question number two. Now friends, let's see question number two. So find the number of lead balls each 1 centimeter in diameter that can be made from a sphere of diameter 12 centimeter. So friends, if we are talking about the diameter 1 centimeter, then this will become 0.5 centimeter radius, and here the radius will become 6 centimeter. Now friends, you see, we have one sphere, the smaller sphere whose diameter is 1 centimeter and the bigger sphere whose diameter is 12 centimeter. So how many lead balls we can form whose diameter is 1 centimeter. So let's calculate the volume of the larger sphere. So volume of the larger sphere will be nothing but 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now friends, diameter is 12 centimeter. So radius will become diameter by 2. So 6 centimeter. Now friends, volume of the larger sphere will be 4 by 3 pi into 6 cube. And what is volume of the smaller sphere, friends, which you have to make? So volume of the smaller sphere will be equal to 4 by 3 again pi r cube. So now friends, 4 by 3 into pi into r. So friends, diameter is nothing but diameter is 1, so radius will become 1 by 2. So here I can write 1 by 2 of cube. Now, so number of lead balls, so friends, number of lead balls which you have to calculate will be equal to the volume of the larger sphere. So volume of the larger sphere will be 4 by 3 pi into 6 cube will be nothing but friends 216, and divided by 4 by 3 pi into 1 by 2 cube, that means 8 will go up. Now friends, this and this part will get cancelled. Now if you multiply this, 8 into 6 is 48. So 8, 4 is in hand. 8 into 1 is 8 plus 4, 12, 1 is in hand, and 16 plus 1 is 17. So 1728. So you can make 1721 lead balls, each 1 centimeter in diameter, from the sphere of diameter 12 centimeter. So 1722 will be the correct answer for the question number 2. And I hope friends you would have understood both the question. Thanks a lot for watching the video.